Which chef would you want to go up against in the finale?
Chef, I have to say Mary Lou.
Aw.
You gonna come sit with me, Hams?
I would love to, Hams.
I got really scared. Cody was gonna go home.
Saw my life flashing before my eyes today.
Oh my gosh, I thought I lost you.
You never lose me.
From the time Cody walked into Hell's Kitchen, he's been chasing Mary Lou. We're like a dog in heat.
I don't wear boxers.
It was like in the cartoons where the eyes pop out of its head and its mouth opens up and its tongue rolls down and it goes...
Cody makes me feel tingly. And he can't go home. Not yet.